And Dominica's top flight basketball league is back in the Dominica Amateur Basketball Association, and they will officially open the 2017 FLO DABA National League on Saturday, that is April 1st. The DABA is expected to hold a short opening ceremony featuring teams from the different divisions, marking the start of the 2017 season after a successful outing last year. The 2017 season will start with a ballorama and a prize-giving ceremony to follow. All teams are asked to be present in uniform and, as an additional incentive, will receive 3 points for their attendance. The opening is scheduled for the Massa Basketball Hardcourt from 6 p.m.